Churubusco Junior Senior High School was vandalized overnight. That's what the Smith Green Community School Superintendent, Dr. Daniel Heil, told us. Churubusco police responded to the school this morning after a fire alarm was tripped. They found a fire extinguisher had been discharged. Those believed to be responsible for the vandalism are in custody.